son, don't you worry, you won't break it in at long. I was admiring your fine old Cadillac.
I said admire it if you must. If you can't see it through my dust, then I slammed on the gas without looking back. At a stretch, well, it gets to where I miss my baby so. You know, I'd never do things she didn't want me to do. I feel terrible about leaving her alone. But then this pretty little thing, she comes looking at my lane and she walks right up to me. She moans and she says,
"Boy, you sure look sad."
Did I miss my baby bad? Could you kindly leave me alone?
Love you guys. Thank you.